A boy paid a girl $10 to climb a flagpole. She agrees and climbs the flagpole. When she gets home, she tells her mother what happened. Her mother said, "Honey, he just wanted to see your underwear." The next day, the same boy was standing by the flagpole and said, "I will give you $20 to climb the flagpole." Again, she agrees and climbs. She goes home and tells her mother, "Mom, the boy paid me to climb the flagpole again, but I outsmarted him this time. I didn't wear any underwear." Mom was in shock.